So the team huddle is on for both the teams, and I shall now invite our guest of honor, proud mother of our outdoor chairman, Mr. Rishi Kedia, Srimati Indra Kedia, and wife of Mr. Rishi Kedia, Roma Kedia. I request you to join us. Rishi Kedia was to be here, but because of some work related to club, he is not there, but he has ensured that his family is with us. So once again, we welcome Srimati Indra Kedia, mother of Rishi Kedia, and Srimati Roma Kedia, wife of Rishi Kedia. We welcome you. We also welcome Mr. Rajesh Agarwal and family, owner of Alliance Industries, Shri Rajesh Agarwal, his wife Srimati Swati Agarwal, and his niece Arayana Agarwal. I request all of you to join us here for the toss ceremony. I shall also request Mr. Saurabh Agarwal, Chairman GSCPL Season 4, to join us. I request Mr. Anil Dugar, Chief Organizer, GSCPL Season 4, to join us. I also request President of the club, Mr. Sunil Singhania, to join us. And I also request Tosca boss, Ashok Khedwal, to join us. So welcome Shri Sunil Singhania, our president and proud owner of Chargers. Welcome Tosca boss, Ashok Khedwal. We welcome Srimati Indra Kedia, mother of our outdoor sports chairman, Rishi Kedia, and also wife of Mr. Rishi Kedia, Srimati Roma Kedia. I request you to join here. Thank you. Welcome. I also request Mr. Rajesh Agarwal to join us with his wife, Srimati Swati Agarwal, and his niece, Arayana Agarwal. So this is a very big moment for all of us. And we are about to start the felicitation ceremony. And the first felicitation that we will do tonight is of Srimati Indra Kedia, mother of Rishi Kedia, our outdoor sports chairman.
Mother of Ravi Kedia.
And mother of Ravi Kedia, Shashi Kedia. Aap really dhanya hai. क्योंकि ऋषि जो काम कर रहा है बहुत ही उम्दा काम एज एन आउटडोर स्पोर्ट्स चेयरमैन बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद श्रीमती इंदिरा केडिया एंड श्रीमती रोमा केडिया थैंक यू सो मच द नेक्स्ट फेलिसिटेशन दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डू इज ऑफ राजेश अग्रवाल फैमिली एंड आई शैल रिक्वेस्ट मिस्टर सौरभ अग्रवाल बिकॉज बोथ द अग्रवाल्स गो हैंड इन हैंड एंड दे आर पार्टनर्स इन मेकिंग रन्स टेकिंग विकेट्स सो दैट्स मिस्टर राजेश अग्रवाल His wife, Srimati Swati Agarwal, and niece, Arayana Agarwal. So now I shall request Srimati Indra Kedia to say a few words.
Hello. आप जो ये कर रहे हैं बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं मैच का मैं देखती हूँ मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है बहुत देख के आनंद मिलता है और मन में खुशी होती है कि बच्चे इतने आगे बढ़े हैं थैंक यू
Well, thank you so much. Now I shall certainly request wife of Mr. Rishi Kedia, Roma Kedia, to say a few words.
All the best to both the teams. Play well. Thank you.
Now I shall request our own Mr. Rajesh Agarwal to say a few words.
Friends, good evening, and I would really like to say something about the GSCPL. I am the part of GSCPL from last 4 years, and really I would like to thank the team, jinhone itna bada kaam kiya hai, aur har saal we are upgrading our teams. एंड ये दिन दूर नहीं जो हमारे मेंटर हमारे ओनर्स और जो हमारे फाउंडर मेंबर्स के जो आँख का जो सपना था कि एक दिन ये इंडिया में खेलेगा कोई ना कोई जीएससीपीएल गोरेगांव स्पोर्ट्स क्लब से सो आई एम रियली थैंकफुल टू अनिल दुग्गड़ एंड सौरभ अग्रवाल जिन्होंने जीएससीपीएल 4 बहुत एक अलग लेवल पर लेके गया है रियली थैंक यू फॉर दैट
So that is Mr. Rajesh Agarwal, close friend of Mr. Ashok Khedwal. Now I shall request Srimati Swati Agarwal to give best wishes to both the teams and say a few words.
All the best to both the teams.
Thank you so much. We feel proud to have families with us. Once again, thank you, KDA family and Agarwal family. Now I shall request all the guests to go ahead and get introduced to both the teams. We start with team challengers who have earned their place in this qualifier two. What a great game they had the other night by defeating Blasters. And we wish good luck to Rahul Jha and team. So there you see Srimati Indra Kedia, Srimati Roma Kedia, Sri Rajesh Agarwal, Srimati Swati Agarwal, and Arayana Agarwal. We also welcome Sri Sunilji Singhania, Ashokji Khedwal, Saurabh Agarwal, our chairman of GSCPL Season 4, and our chief organizer, Mr. Anil Dugar. So, Manish Ramuka. And getting introduced, Neelkant Khandelwal, the powerful Khandelwal, who did a brilliant catch. Jigar Shah, the man who can make a difference tonight. Sachet Agarwal, man of the match of the last game. And these are all other players, Yatin Telang, Aniket Kavde, and our own Chintan Shah. Now what we are seeing is the youngest team in this tournament. They are youngest, but they are the best is what they proved during the league stages, and we wish them good luck. On one hand, we have defending champions, and on one hand, the team that is trying hard to become the champion this year. So now I request all the guests to come here for a photo session with the team. We are proud to have Kedia family and Agarwal family with us today. Welcome Srimati Indra Kedia, Srimati Roma Kedia, Sri Rajesh Agarwal, Srimati Swati Agarwal, and Arayana Agarwal. I would also join in. Well, this is a great moment. That was a loud noise, and now I shall request the guest to come here and get into the photo frame with the team in red, the defending champions, challengers. They are champions for last 12 months, and they would love to continue that championship for another 12 months. Time only will tell. So these are golden moments, these are red moments, these are challengers moments. I shall now request Srimati Indra Kedia, mother of Rishi Kedia, to do the toss. Aye. So the toss is won by Chargers. Thank you so much, Srimati Indra Kedia, Srimati Roma Kedia, Sri Rajesh Agarwal, Srimati Swati Agarwal, and Arayana Agarwal.